Hello, I'm Jeff Green. Welcome back to a brand new video. It is your boy Jesse Roberts videos. So today, guys, we got the brand new Xbox Series X in this box already. So guys, I'm gonna do an unboxing video, show you all the features you get with the Xbox Series X. So let's get into the unboxing now. I am gonna time lapse this bit here, just cut in the box, get out of the box, and show you guys the feature. So let's get onto the time lapse now. Well, there's a bit of a problem with the box. It's not coming out of the its box here. So I'm gonna time lapse this next bit here, guys. Just cutting the sides here, just getting it out. So let's time lapse that again. Ta-da! All right, guys. Now, let's take it out. I'm so sorry, guys. This is the first time ever looking at the Xbox box. So let's get into the unboxing now. Alright, we're not going to pretend that I just dropped the cardboard box down here. Let's move it out of the way. So this is the box. It's pretty good. As it says in the back here, power your dreams right there. So it is a bit hot in here. Let's do the unboxing of the Xbox. Alright, so I've just turned the fan on. I do see a bit of sticky tape on the outside here. So I'm just going to be very carefully opening the box. I don't know which way to go. Oh, here. So I do see sticky tape here, on the bit here, so I am going to carefully cut, because I'm just going to tie up this bit here, guys. There is more sticky tape here. As I said, this is my first time seeing the Xbox Series X in person. Well, I've seen it the other day actually in person. Here's a quick photo of that. So as you just seen, then that was the photo I took about, I know, last week or the week before. But here, oh shit. Okay, I have to open it this way. Oh, just give me a second. Oh no, this is all going wrong. What way does it go? Oh, okay. Hello? It goes this way. Okay, that's all. Okay, perfect. So, you guys ready to see the brand new Xbox? In 3, 2, 1. Da-da. Okay, well, I forgot that was it. Okay, I forgot that's how it opens. So, in here, guys, careful not to drop it. But in here, guys, is the brand new Xbox. We're just going to put this to the side for now and sit it up this way. I'm pretty sure this way. So, no, this way. So, guys, yeah, so this way. So, there it is, guys. The brand new Xbox. So, take this off. Power your dreams. It says there, power your dreams. So let's do another time lapse of unboxing this bit here. So let's go. So here she is, guys. The new, brand new Xbox. Here she is. Wow, it's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Just, yeah, it's like in person. Like, it's, I don't know how to explain it. It's amazing. So as you can see, guys, you can have it standing upwards. So, you know, if you want to have it stand up, it'll be cool, you know. But also, it has little feet here, and here. where you can lay it down gently, like so, and you can have it laying down, right? So, you know, perfectly. Like that. I'm going to do a couple of close-up shots of this right now. So guys, let's do the transformation. Let's get into the other stuff into the box. So here is the manual, how to get started. Set it up, no one really cares about this actually. In here is something amazing. So we're gonna move the Xbox out of the way. I need two hands for this, just realized. So in here is what is gonna go with the Xbox Series X. Let's get it opening. So first of all, we got the cords, so the HDMI cords and the power cord, so you know, just average stuff, you know, nothing too exciting. The only exciting part is this bit, the HDMI cord, because that's what's going to bring the 4K out. Also is the controller bit. Two batteries in here, batteries are included. So it's so beautiful. Wow. That's sick. So here is the controller. I'll bring it closer so you guys can see it. So this is the new controller, everyone. The buttons are more clicky. It has more click to it. It has drip from here upwards, like about here. So yeah, nothing has changed too much in it actually. This button here, the small button there, is so you can screenshot or record a screenplay or whatever. So that is the controller. Any controller will work with the new Xbox Series X. What else we have in here, guys? This is the manual. Basically had the same thing as this one over here. Not really much to it. So that's that. So that is it, guys. Technically with the new Xbox Series X. It's amazing, I must say to myself. I love how big it is in person and how big it seems on camera. But it's not really that big. Like, this is my hand, the size like the parents. So it may look big on camera, but it's not really that big in person, I must say. But if you've seen it in person, you'll know how big it actually is in person. So that's all I have time for now, guys. My battery on my camera did die, so unfortunately I had to move to my phone. But I had this video uploaded. Well, the time you're seeing this is the time the next day I had it up. So let's start again. The time I had this video up is the next day of the unboxing video. So when you're seeing this, it's the next day of today's video, if you know what I mean. But guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Smash that like button for more Xbox Series X videos. And guys, if you want to play Xbox with me, my account, like my Xbox account, is on the screen here. And guys, I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.